believed that sanctions are warranted. And we are questioning, right, whether or not that is true, whether or not the Russians have actually impacted our elections. The President of the United States has received the intelligence and has acted.